Our company's a company of three people at the moment. The idea is to make food from the minimal requirements, and in our case it's electricity and CO2 as the main ingredients. We have built a pilot plant in which we can produce 1 kilogram per day of this new protein. And based on that, we're going to design full-scale factory.